how to use SPAD for chlorophyll content and plants. So first we will turn on this, then we will close this for a minute. Now you can see, you can use. So this is plague leaf of rice. We will put this on the leaf but not on win. Okay, so close one time, then second, then third, how much you can, and fourth. Now you click the average. So the average chlorophyll content spread value of this plant is 34.6, you can see.